blasted giant Gorgon head.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes and seeking audience from any who would listen.
I listen.
You look like someone who just got turned to stone, then crushed to a bloody pulp by the Megagorgon of Asphodel, am I right? Oh, look, I'm sorry to hear that, and before you ask, I won't tell Dusa, don't you worry about that.
That's very reassuring. Achilles, is it really true that Cerberus ripped the lounge up right after I left? He must have gotten in a lot of trouble.
I only wish you could have seen it, lad. The place looked like a vineyard after a typhoon. Your lord father was livid. But he never gets so angry with the dog. Poor Dusa, though, she's picking the place up.
Oh no. I wonder what became of Dusa. She's always worried father's going to fire her, even without something like this. Hey, welcome.
Forget something again?
Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that, boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly tore the place to shreds. It's now under repair. All thanks to you.
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say. May you yet come to yours.
You keep an eye on Father for me, boy. Don't let him sour up everyone's mood.
Cerberus promises to do exactly that, in his own way.
Here, boy. Just as long as one of your three heads enjoys these pets. What's that there? Something from the Fates? Here's the fee. The Fated List of Minor Prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
You requisitioned that useless bit of parchment.
Wonder where Nyx went.
So, Zagreus, how's it going with that pact of punishment you signed? You've made some meaningful improvements to the underworld.
I'll fight my way out of this place or earn it. The pact is nothing to me other than a way to keep things lively.
You are delusional. I'll never understand you or your father. Anyway, if you're looking for more punishment, you know where to find me.
I do indeed. Hey, that must be the Fated List.
The Fate abetting prince perhaps believes it was through his own choice that he procured the Fated List of Minor Prophecies, but it was preordained.
Oh no, not this determinism thing again. The Fated List of Minor Prophecies.
How's it going?
Let me give you a piece of advice, boyo. You run across a guy like me out there, you just give him a good stab right in the back without a second thought before he sends you crying back to Papa.
I'll keep that in mind, mate.
Stygius, blade of the underworld, I need your strength.
What's that one do?
Again.
Did you happen to know, my kin, that you have slain more than 100 foes since you began your quest? You have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
The War God's power. Do not mess with me right now. Time to collect.
Feeling good.
Underworld's power. You're nothing.
Gemstones. For the house.
Ready, lads?
Your father Hades and my father Zeus have not communicated in some time, and Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better than I.
Appreciate the backup. of Hades. Whatever, let's try it.
Why you?
Come and get it.
They have their chance.
Well, that's better. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Hey, good to see you out here, mate. Looks as though you've got some fine wares up for sale, don't you?
You know, one thing I'll say for Charon there, he doesn't talk too much. And since neither do you, I'm letting you have this.
Let's hunt some dead. More witches? Next. Stronger. Sweet. Can catch my breath. Nice. The power of the gods. Hi, Meg.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then. Stay right there.
I'll just take this one. What do I get? See you, Tartarus. Cheers. Change of scenery, at least. Give it up. Gust of air. This mark, almost like a bat wing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, boss. Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally, I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now, come on, we've both got places to be.
Appreciate the lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go. I can use this to unlock a weapon. Onward. A marketplace here, huh? Why not? Better blessing. It's the barge of death. Good, come on in. Spot. There must be a mess. Let's see here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Thank you. interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not.
Name of Hades.
Which way? This can unlock a weapon back at home. Pleasure doing business.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegathon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man. Hello? Great. heads. Should fetch me something good back home. I'll take that. Don't think I've gone this far. Good. The fields of Elysium.
The rare heavenly splendors of Elysium, reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly all about the fire-stepping prince.
Luxuriantly? Really? Bright swords! That eyeball, is that him? Modified. Chariot. Hermes, please accept this gift as a small token of my appreciation. Thank you for always keeping me on my toes.
Oh, mighty keen of you to leave a tip there, boss. And I have a tip for you. Don't be slow. Maybe this will help with that.
Lord Hermes, I'm in your debt. In the name of Hades. Strongbows.
The vast and multitudinous riches of both the surface and the underworld are hoarded by the river boatman Charon, whose services are often tendered to the wealthiest within Elysium.
He really gets around. Should help keep me going.
It feels unseemly to make contact from that most unpleasant boatman's stash of ill-gotten wares. Nonetheless, this was an opportunity.
Thank you. strength of the goddess. That boon got better, huh? Long spears. That one's rearming. Should work. Great shields. There. I can use that back home.
Thank you, cousin.
Oh, but this is such a heartbreak, dearest. Why would you do that? You know that I won't take this lying down.
Aphrodite won't appreciate this. Time to win her over.
It is through times of difficulty that the love we share is tested and reforged. But you just watch yourself when testing it like that.
Strength and beauty. Flame wheels. Take it. Oh, wow.
Hold, fiend. You'll walk. walk not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Two against one. Seems hardly fair. Ah, well. Let's kill him and be done, King.
Theseus, the Bull of Minos? You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy, for I shall not. Come fight me in the open, fiend, or are you quite afraid?
Return to the bowels of hell.